They can run it from the outside. Neal, second time he's driven it. Let's see what the rookie has. Nice.
Yeah.
Shot from outside the three-point line. They liken his body to Kevin Durant very long, but of course Durant so supremely skilled.
Yes.
Adetokounmpo showing the range there. Neal put it on the deck again. Adetokounmpo at his feet. Nice give up to Ilyasova, who scored. So the rookie also did not become flustered at all for Milwaukee. Here comes the rookie, Adetokounmpo. See what he's got against Thompson. Fades and hits. Good-looking shot there.
Yeah, the young man did a nice job of backing up and knocking the shot down.
50-34. He was the 15th pick in this past summer's draft. Milwaukee in the steal.
Here comes
the rookie at Adetokounmpo, and we got a foul on the shot. He'll shoot two. It's comparable to a Final Four college level in this country.
Well, it's the best league in Europe, I think, from what I've been told.
Adetokounmpo on a run draws the foul. Villanova played for the Cavaliers summer league team, you may recall, in Vegas. Undrafted. Dillon's in deep. Nice little pass for Adetokounmpo, who likes to pass that rock, as we talked about in the first half.
But what I like about the Cavs, the principles are still the same. Even though these are young guys, haven't played, they're just learning the system, the principles are still the same.
Adetokounmpo gets inside for a layup. Here come the Cavs. Dellavedova. Karasev's pass intended for Bennett. Kind of forced that one. Graham will jump it and hit. In these final 3.5 minutes, Taylor can soar. That was pelted that time by Adetokounmpo.
Ooh. Oh, he showed me something that time.
Got blocked by Adetokounmpo, and then a foul trying to get it back. See, Sergei Karasev.
He misunderstood his length. This guy is long. You cannot do those type of shots against a guy like him. You have to get him off his feet and go around him. Look how long his arms are as far as reaching that shot. I mean, you gotta get a bird. Otherwise, that guy is a flying bird that'll catch you. You have to get a bird to go by and then take him to the basket.
Again, this young man is only 18 years of age.